offensive stick.
Kneeling block there by Hossa. Keeps play alive with 40 to go still on the penalty kill to Detroit. Keith across to Seabrook. Keith, a shot. Scott!
Power play. Brent Seabrook had two or three great looks. Net front presence. Andrew Shaw. The shot is off the side, and Shaw redirects his pass. Jimmy Howard, no chance. But the shooting power play, and the Red Wings not able to clear the puck.
And it started with Datsyuk early on, not getting it out. Cronwall stick broke. He had to give it up. Datsyuk did the Cronwall, and that's what happens.
Doghouse, momentarily, at least, penthouse. Andrew Shaw, first power play goal of the playoffs, second goal overall. Jimmy Howard covers this one, and tumbling into him, an unidentified Blackhawk that is now pickled. Sure enough, it was after game three that Dan Cleary told Pierre that he didn't think that Bickle would be on his Christmas card list, nor would Cleary be on his. They are the two that got the first two goals of this game. Oftentimes, it is a game of grit when you get to May 25.
Eddie, you talked about creating more second chance opportunities for Chicago. During that last power play, they created a lot of them because they were jamming hard on Jimmy Howard, and there's one of the guys that was doing it.
The understanding is where the puck's going to go before it's on it.